We always look to James for inspiration when we're in the studio.
When we first started working with Divine, I said to her, you are soul brother number one. But then I said, wait a second, she's soul sister number one. And I need AA batteries.
Here in the studio, and I'm really excited because I've been working on my album with the Rezza Brothers, Lucas and Adrian, who are an absolute pleasure to work with. Right now we are finishing up the single Gone, which is going to be the first single off the album. The sound is a bit of an amalgamation between my first album, self-titled record, and The Love Chronicles. So it's got a bit of the old school vibe, but it's got some new school twist to it.
Some of the stuff that she comes up with, sonically that she hears, it's amazing how she can hear like a six-part harmony in the span of like 10 seconds.
I've worked with some great producers and great musicians, but that kind of connection where it's just almost unspoken, like you just know exactly where you need to go when the time comes, that is something that you can't... I can't really put it into words, but it's just magical when it does happen. I still don't understand how we move around the way we do it and get work done.
And we get a lot of work done. That's why the music is coming out so authentic and so, I think, truthful, because we're just having fun.
This is a lot of ideas for, you know, the album.
Graffiti style.
Graffiti, as I like to call it.
Graffiti style lyric writing.
My hip-hop influence over here with graffiti. All right, here we go.
I came in and I started working on Gone with Adrian. Once we were just listening to the beat over and over again, he had this melody. Gone, so gone, and I won't be coming back. And we just elaborated on that concept. I'm like, okay, what's gone? Like, who's gone? And then we went with the classic. We developed the story about the, you know, of course, the woman who had been wrong. Which is always a good subject. So I'm speaking to you ladies out there. And it hurts too much to stay strong.